selling! Congratulations, man. We are sold at 1385!
因为我没有这种经验，我觉得晚上拍卖会不会就是人比较少啊什么，因为通常都是周末拍卖。但是布鲁斯建议非常好，就是他说可以避免一些跟同类型房子竞争，而且来了非常非常多人，把我们整条街都堵满了，所以这次卖房是非常非常满意。
Plenty of living space, full bed, two bath, garage, rumpus room out the back. What a versatility here with everything around you. You've got schools, Wheeler's Hill Shopping Center. If you're looking to upsize,Looking to raise your family, you're standing right in it right now, guys.
大家好，我叫 James， 我是第一次卖房子，没有什么经验，但是 Bruce 就是非常专业，这次也卖出了同类房子最高的价格，所以非常开心。对。
Auction's underway. Opening bidder's going to get a bottle of champagne at $1 million now. It's over there with our opening bidder. How about we say 25? Great value.
$1,050,000.
$1,050,000. Welcome you into the bidding as well, man. 1.1 over there.
Yep.
Next to Luke now. At $1,125,000. $25,000. I'll take it. $1,125,000.
$1,150,000. Now we're going to call it three times, guys. First time. 我之前也在 inspection 里面见到 Bruce。我就是被他的专业的工作态度感动了，他会每期定期的随时跟我更新就是市场的动态啊。Willis 这里他确实是做得非常专业，然后经常做出非常非常漂亮的价格，所以对，就是 Bruce。
我们要 selling,
we're on the market. Thank you for confirming, Bruce, we're on the market and selling away, guys. $1,310,000 and $15,000 then $20,000 then $30,000 $35,000. You go to an auction next week or month, you're going to be paying more, guys. $540,000 then, Ming. $1,340,000. The fives aren't working. Let's go. $45,000. $47,000 $350,000.
我们上市其实就只有三周多一点的时间，然后他是开了十多次的 inspection， 就比起 PR 中介的话好像多了一些。每一次他都会自己来给我开放，然后每一次都会及时跟我报告说今天有几个客人他们有什么兴趣啊。在我这个房子上市从头到尾都是 Bruce 一个人在办，我就因为我自己工作也很忙，所以我就也就是就等于说是一手都是 Bruce 办的。
On the first time, buys 1.37 with Jackie. 1.372. Great to see you back, man. 7.580. There we go. Test the bid. Even if it's 1,000, I'll take it. 81.
1 and 82.
One more.
And 3.
85. Great to see you back. Bruce will give me the okay. When he does that, I'm going to knock the property down by selling. Congratulations, man. We are sold at 1.385.
布鲁斯确实是非常的优秀，在这个区里面要买房子，我建议大家选择布鲁斯。